watched some MSI games as well, as I'm sure you all did. But yeah, man, just trying to keep this train moving along.
That's the way. I mean, we do see a new face here in Floppy in that bot lane. We saw a lot of changes in your roster across the entirety of Split 1, with a lot of players on your roster, might I add. So are we feeling like this is the go-to roster now?